Good morning, friends. Today we are going to discuss about the technical and procedural and behaviors controls and which are going to mitigate of risk. So guys, you know that how to risk mitigate and how to control the risk at workplace, a system of work order emphasized to identify the complete approach of health and safety and how to complete the approach health and safety. We are group controls of risk at an organization. Health safety general principles of prevent referred the earlier sets the earlier from three types of importance to effectively improvement health safety culture at your workplace. As a safety professional, so how to risk controls measures at workplace. So there are three types of risk reduce and risk control at your workplace. First is there mentioned technical. Second is there mentioned procedural, means your procedures. That calls technicals mean related the technicals like your hard hat. You know that if you are working a construction project, there are hard hat means some persons going to on buildings without hard hat, without PP, and there is no any provisions of fall protections like the safety nets, barricadings. That all are considered the technical risk controls. After that, procedural means which are going to administrative controls regarding the OHS policy. Procedures that all are written procedures and organization which are going to follow at your workplace, that call procedural risk controls. So third is behaviors. Behavior is you have already discussed about the behaviors, influence of behaviors. There are four factors. First is there mentioned organization factors. Second in there mentioned job factor, individual factors, and individual factors. That all are already discussed with you regarding that. So guys, behaviors means this is a very important part of risk reduce and risk controls by the monitoring these things. First, technical means where is we are going to follow in place during the your job. Second thing, procedural means your safety system of work, system of procedure, system of organization culture, system of safety health related which are going to follow by the an organization. And behavior means which are behaviors related the person's behaviors and person's behavior which are going to very helpful to you improvement health safety culture at your workplace. So guys, you have discussed about the technicals controls. What is the technical controls? Technical controls means equipments like you are going to hard barricadings at the floors. So first I would like to inform you first you should follow the design of barricading systems, how to barricade implement at your workplace. So first we should plan of barricade and standards like the BOCWIS standards, OSHA standards, which are given to hard barricading 50 mm height and 550 mm mid rails and towards 6 inches like this. So guys, first we think the design of fall protections, design of main, design of guarding, design of masonry. Suppose that we are going to the improvement electricity. Electricity means very hazardous and very harmful, harmful to health, effect on health if anyone's anyone's socks and electrocutions of electricals. So guys, we have to provide it ELCB, earth leakage circuit breaker, that call also technical technicals controls. So guys, maintenance, design, that all are technical part, like the you are going to masonry inspections, some tower crane install, tower crane maintenance work, tower passenger lift. Also, you know that passenger lift, there are emergency stop, tower crane, emergency limit switch, and limit control, that all consider about the technical issue. After that, access and egress provisions wise, like access, keep and clear store items. So guys, you know that if you are going to build up a high-rise building, there are two types of access should be provided, because of one is very important to main movement at all times. Second staircase should be for in case of any emergency, that may be persons use of emergency access at workplace. That all are considered about the technical issue, because of we are going to discuss about the related the NIBOS books and materials like the substance of article, choice of making the handling. Suppose that materials handling, how to material handlings handling at workplace, and suppose that you are going to tower crane erections. Tower crane erections, mechanical means you are going to material shifting by the hydra. You are going to use of tractors, that all are considered substance of articles, choice of making handling, how to make these things. Suppose that you are going to heavy vehicle for material shifting. So guys, that calls of technical. Environmental means adjust of ventilators, that all are considered included the technical issue, because of some workers working in confined space, there is no any adjust ventilations. So guys, that called technical issues. So the workers during the summer seasons, there may be a temperature will be increased about 45 degree, 40 degree. Workers engaged to work and very high temperatures. So that calls means technical issue. That calls may be technical noise. You are going to, if you are using of RMC plant, using of breaking machine, using of DG generator, that call, all are in generate of very highly noise. So guys, that is a technical issue. Dust control, light, some of the, suppose that workers working in a poor illuminations, there is no illuminations at workplace. So guys, these are thinking about the technical issue, the correct personal protective equipment. So correct personal protective equipment related the task, related the job. Suppose that two types of respiratory and non-respiratory. Suppose that respiratory means if you are going to working in confined space, there is air respiratory means air breathing inks device need to be used, nose mask use. Non-respiratory means you are going to use of helmet, jacket, safety shoes, helmet, that all are considered PP. So guys, we should follow the specific PP if you are going to work and going to some task. After that, adequate fall protection. You have to already discuss about the adequate fall protection system, electrical systems, secondary system, safety nets, that all are considered about the technical issues. Technicals controls of risk at your workplace. Second thing, we have procedural. What is means of procedural control included the risk at your workplace. First, we should follow the safety policy. You know that if workers are working more than 50 at your workplace, there should be provided a written EHS policy by an organization and establish there is mention of a health safety management system, how to risk mitigate, how to improvement health safety culture. So guys, that call all procedural risk controls rules. You know that rules, what is the rules, regulations. Suppose that you are going to work, if you have working a L&T, if you have working a multinational company, there is also established self rules regulations. Additional rule regulations. Suppose that we are working. Whenever working my previous organizations at one project, we have to define the only 50 over oldest of 50 age we have to ban, because of there is itself an organization's rule regulation set up for the mitigate of risk. So guys, rules regulation, you know that already BOCW Act and BOCWO Central rules 1998, so there may be considered about this thing. Do don'ts also provide, do don'ts put a safety sign a display by organization. So rules, personal make a personal organization rules, BOCW rules. So guys, we should follow the procedures, safety procedures, safety procedures, emergency procedures, and risk mitigatory investigations procedures. That all are procedurals as per the organization should be followed at workplace. That may be very helpful to you, maintain a good health safety culture at your workplace. Work permit system, this is a very fantastic administrative control of improvement health safety at workplace by the work permit system. Because of this is a work permit system and retains and mitigate of risk during the analysis, during the approvals procedures. So guys, authorizations and coordinations of actions, authorizations and coordination, when coordinations authority, suppose that one engineers, tower engineers are authorized to signature on toolbox stock. If any observation observe high risk, that may be authorized to suspend that particular person, that particular contractors may be penalize them. So guys, purchasing controls also included. If you are going to purchase low cost of material, low cost of PPE, low cost of helmet, so guys, this is also defect and impact on your health safety culture. So guys, positive things, purchase a good quality of materials, good standards, suppose that IS standards as per defined by government India of government. Accident investigations control, if any incidents near miss first aid happen at your workplace, then proactively incident investigations should be done by the concerned persons, by the management top level, middle levels, and also participation of workers and involvement of workers for accident investigations control. This is also part of risk control at your workplace by the procedural controls, emergency preparedness procedure in issue, who maintain the PPE records. So guys, that all are considered and very helpful to you if you are going to improvement health safety culture at your workplace. Because of this is a procedural control is very important at workplace. After that, behavior control, you know that first we have discussed about the technicals, procedures. Third is their mention of behaviors. Behaviors, cultures. So guys, that may be very helpful to you improvement health safety culture at workplace. Continuous monitoring, continuous safety awareness given, and knowledge of workers, skilled person, competency level check by all worker. If you are going to deploy the drivers, that may be legally e-licensed persons, well experienced persons should be deployed at your workplace. That may be that are very helpful to you improvement health safety cultures. Attitude of persons, behaviors, motivations, communication system, also improvement at your workplace. So good supervisions, like that if supervisor deploy for supervision, there is no supervision, careless of negligence of supervision. So guys, positive things. If you are deploy the manpower's engineer supervisor, then proactively, without any hesitations, without any prejudices, is work should be proper supervision. And health surveillances, like that you are going to medical health checkups, some campaigns related the first aid injury, vaccinations of COVID. Nowadays you are going to many organizations proactively and initiative to government's body comes call and comes at your workplace, and all workers are vaccinated. That all are surveillances, health surveillances. And after the training issue, use of PPE, continuous some persons not using of PPE at your workplace, you have to provide it each and everything. Worker not wearing personal protective at your workplace. So guys, continuous safety trainings given by safety officer, given by supervisor, engineer, and more awareness given to workers by the video, by the verbals, physicals, and explain the hazards, importance of health. So that all are most effective to improvement health safety cultures and reduce of risk at your workplace if you are going to proactively improvement at your workplace. Thanks guys, as a safety professional, guys need to be follow that three risk controls measures by technicals, procedurals, behavior at workplace. Like you know that you are also fulfill the doing the risk assessments and work method statement, work permit system, but proactively improvement. Then which are going to improvements health safety culture, which are going to reduce your accident incidents first at your workplace. So guys, and continuous motivate to all staff, so which are going to improvement health safety cultures, and involvement should be all persons is very mandatory if you are going to improvement health safety culture. Because of safety is not responsibility a single person's, safety is responsibility each and every person's responsible for safety. That may be help and increase, that may be grow your health safety culture and your organization. So guys, thanks.